from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Moss. Two of the four kittens found in a dumpster in Lewiston on Friday have died. Zachary Black, operations manager for the Andrew Scoggin Humane Society in Lewiston, told News 8 that the two kittens were just too weak to survive. The two other kittens, however, are doing well. Black said they have been adopted by a female cat that recently gave birth to her own litter. The National Institutes of Health giving the University of New England its largest research grant ever, $10 million. According to the university, the grant will be used to establish the UNE Center of Biomedical Research Excellence. Researchers will study pain and sensory function. Grant will also enable the university to increase the number of neuroscience researchers. It'll also allow the school to recruit and hire additional investigators, renovate lab space, and purchase equipment. In Augusta, the Government Oversight Committee will consider a request for an investigation into the end of the Go Maine commuter van pool program. One lawmaker has requested an investigation into that program from the Office of Program Evaluation and Government Accountability. Back in May, the van pool program ended because lawmakers said the state can no longer afford to pay for the service. It served more than 200 government employees. Several businesses near the Cumberland County Civic Center asking the City Planning Board to rethink the plans for the center's renovations. And this afternoon, the City Planning Board will consider their request. A letter from T.R. Quesada of the Four River Company tells the Planning Board trucks could cause traffic and parking problems. Well, thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day, as always, on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great day, everyone. Enjoy the sunshine.